change. Let's check it out here real quick. Oh, that was an important piece. The back of this has the shutter stickers in it.
Yeah.
I got the new rusty runs in there for you. It's a size a little bit small, a little bit big for top and bottom. You just have to cut them up anyways. So there's pieces all marked out, numbered like that. Let's see, I'll do this for you. There's both sides. When you get those go together. Just as simple. Let's see. Then there's the stairs from the bottom and the top plate. They go together. I'm going to finish wrapping this. This is what I'm doing this for. Same with your top plate. We don't have a video of this one yet. There's the two front, two backs, bottoms and bottoms. Here's your top plate. The easiest tip, once you peel this off, it's really sticky, so make sure you get them straight. That's your rudder that goes on the back here, on the pin here. These ones goes around here. You stick it on there once you're done. Anyway, just trying to show all the parts and pieces real quick here out of the box. What else is in here? The sails. Oh, and this top lid, this comes on and off, just showing the detail of them. This is what the guy ordered, nice deluxe. And the sails are already painted. You just want sail. I'm just going to leave the sails in there like that. So anyways, they're already painted, but this is how big the box comes for that. There we go. I can wrap it up. We're done. Thanks.